Whether you are looking for a fun day out for the family or a unique date night, a guided walking tour of downtown Abilene is sure to be a hit. Earlier this morning, we went downtown to learn how you can book your own tour.
Y'all welcome to Monk's Coffee Shop, where you won't get served no slop, but from barista as kind as Mother Teresa, you get the cream of the crop with whipped cream on top as an option. Concoctions such as chai lattes, tuxedo mochas, and royal brevets, these drinks will make you say, ooh, baby! So glide across the Tiger Stripes, where you're here to study, hang out with the buddy, have some alone time, or grab your cup of joe and go walk beneath the clouds or the sunshine. But before doing so, mention the word raptor to the owner, Allison, and watch your heart captured in a fit of laughter, tickled as me out in a pasture. Make sure your glass or mug is half full with your sip or chug a lug, square dance or do the jitterbug, make sure and do it with love, y'all. Cheers, Gus.
We are here in downtown Abilene with Trevor Allen, a.k.a. Gus McDusty. He does walking tours in downtown Abilene. Tell us about these walking tours and really the backstory behind them.
The backstory is I did a cross-country bicycling trip to Oregon, stopped in San Francisco, went on a walking tour with this gentleman playing a ukulele. Mm-hmm. That planted the seed, and then I also do poetic telegrams with different characters, and my friend asked me to do a cowboy poet one on a poverty-stricken man. So that planted the seed for the cowboy poet. I was doing massage therapy one day and the idea came to me, why not do a downtown Abilene walking tour as a cowboy poet? I've got a heart for downtown, I have a business down here, but the tour itself, it highlights local businesses, creativity that's occurring and history that's already occurred. They'll learn how Abilene was founded, the railroad tracks were a significant part in that, and just some of the predominant business people that helped build up Abilene, some of the businesses, some of the architectures, and things along those lines.
And so you have a full outfit here, you get into character. How long have you been doing these downtown tours?
The tours began on May the 10th, so not very long.
And how are people responding to this? I've seen some pictures, and it seems like a lot of people are loving this.
People are enjoying it, and I'm polishing up as I go, learning more history, getting the poems more memorized, but it's been a wonderful chance to both cater to both the locals and visitors, but they're enjoying it.
And so how did you go about learning all this history to put on this walking tour?
Jay Moore, a lot of his reading material, some of his documentaries, and then just some books from other locals, and then the Abilene Visitors Bureau has been a huge help, giving me resources and information, and then just people I meet in conversation. The pamphlet that you can get for the walking tour, the self-guided walking tour, has been a huge help from the Abilene Visitors Bureau, and then people I take on the tours give me other tidbits as well.
And so how do we go about booking a tour with you?
You go onto the website, www.downtownabbywalk.com, so you can book your tour there or show up at Everman Park at one of the dates on the calendars on the website.
And so what part of downtown Abilene will we see and learn about if we do take one of these walking tours with you?
For right now, the tour starts in Mentor Park. You'll learn some of the history of that, and then it kind of touches on some local businesses. We'll talk about the oldest business in Abilene, when Abilene was founded, the Wooten Hotel, the Windsor Hotel, Frontier, Texas, and they'll usually break us off with some more history. And then just some buildings along the way, and then other characters in Abilene are kind of sewn in throughout the walk and stuff like that.
And so how long do you plan on doing these walking tours? Is this kind of obviously a side business for you?
Sure. It is a side business, and just waiting to see. I think it's going to grow. I think the momentum's going to build. And with that, if that does occur, I would like to see other tours of different parts of Abilene, including the developing soda districts.
And so how can we go about booking a tour, and where can we find more information on this?
You go to www.downtownabbywalk.com. That's A-B-I. And you can learn more information about the tours. You can book your tour there. There's also private tours if friends or family are coming into town, or if you just want to have a different weekend and get some people together. We do private tours as well, and that all private tours, I'm still trying to figure out how that includes the food samples. Mm-hmm. But the regular tours does include some of the food and drink samples from local eateries.
And he said food and drinks, so you know I have to ask, what kind of food and drinks are coming with this, because that's my favorite part.
Yeah, you can expect some of Monk's summer beverages, so a 4-ounce sample of that, some of McKay's Bakery's cookies, and then some of Cypress Street's jalapeno cornbread and homemade potato chips. I hate to give it away, but those are some samples that you can expect.
Yes. All right, so good food, learning history about Abilene, I love it, and so tell everyone out there why they should come, book a tour with you, and come see what you have to offer.
Yeah, Well, y'all should come learn more about the town that you live in, or visitors learn more about the town that you're visiting. It's a great way to support local businesses, see what's going on in downtown Abilene, and whether it's business, creativity, or history that's occurred. I've learned that learning more history about downtown gives me a deeper appreciation for not only downtown but Abilene in general. And then I sew some jokes in there, so it's a chance just to chuckle with your loved ones as well. And there is poetry involved. I poetically highlight local businesses in my southern accent that you're not hearing right now.
All right, Trevor Allen, aka Gus McDusty, come and book a tour with him. Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome.
We appreciate it. Thank you. If you would like to come take a tour of downtown Abilene with Gus, tours are beginning in Mentor Park and cost $10. 10% of proceeds go to help the downtown homeless population find work, and you can find the next tour or book your own at downtownabiwalk.com or learn more on the Facebook page.